Boston Federation action, and indeed, even more matches signed up now for the Survivor Series. You know what I'm wondering is, when you take all the survivors from one side, all the survivors from another side are going to have one big grand finale match with all the survivors in there all at the same time. What is going to happen at Survivor Series?
And who is going to be injured? Who is going to be 100? Oops, what is that?
Well, you want to get out of the way here. Let's give this man a big wide berth.
Let me get this straight now. Yeah. He's going back to his roots, is that correct?
He's been back to
his roots.
Yeah.
How does he think that's going to help develop his wrestling performance?
I don't think that needs to be developed. This man has it all together. Now, oh, there they are, Slick and Akeem. Gentlemen, Sabo Simba went back to Africa, traced his roots, and is indeed a real African.
You go! Talking about that Sabo Simba again. He traced what? Well, who did the tracing? Little boy Blue. That man ain't no African. It is he.
Brother, I'm the true African Sabo Simba, and I have the ceremony to prove it.
I can tell you one thing. Jack the Snake Roberts is not celebrating any ceremony these days, that's for sure. I mean, he is hurting and hurting badly, and we certainly send our condolences and our heartfelt sympathy to Jake the Snake Roberts. I hope he has a complete recovery, although it appears as though it will be some time if, in fact, he recovers.
It's a bad way for a good competitor to go out. Another good... Look at that! Sabo Simba picking up 360 pounds like that! Going for his patent...
Whoa!
Down! Right on the arm again!
Two and an easy three count. Lion's Roar, Sabo Simba.
You know he's from Texas.
Sabo Simba?
No. Black Bart. Ooh, hot coals.
Yeah, hot coals. I don't know about that. But go back and take a look at the replay now. Nice drop kick. Huh?
Nice drop kick. And then again, 360. Look at how it comes down on the arm. Really punishing him. Not to mention the strength.
On the scary side.